festival has a unique style of celebrating it. Let's see what they do in this festival of Onam.
Onam. Onam is a traditional harvest festival celebrated in Kerala. It is the day when they welcome their great king Mahabali. They wear traditional dresses called Onukodi. This day falls in the Malayalam calendar month of Chinagam, which overlaps on August and September in Georgian calendar. This festival is celebrated 10 consecutive days. This festival has a unique style of celebrating it. Let's see what they do in the festival of Onam.
Onathappan or Trikakara means the holy place where Lord Vamana placed his foot. Thirukkalkari later became Trikakara. Pookolam. Pookolam is an intricate and colorful arrangement of flowers laid on the floor. Pookolam consists of two words, poo meaning flower and kolam means color sketches on the ground. It is considered to be auspicious to prepare Pookolam, which is also known as Athappu, during the festival of Onam. Onam Sadhya. Onam Sadhya is a feast when all the members of the relatives eat the dishes. There are 18 dishes and 3 payasam. Let's see some of them. Banana chips, mango pickle, lemon pickle, inji curry, cabbage toran, beetroot pachadi, paruppu, sambar, rasam, mango puli rasi, jaggery payasam, milk payasam, papadam and rice.
There are several dances performed by men and women during the festival of Onam. Let's see some of them. Tumbithullal. Tumbithullal is all women dance. They wear their best sarees, stunning jewelry and fragrant gajras. A group of women sit in the formation of circle to play Tumbithullal. In the center of the circle sits the main performer. Lead singer initiates a song in a melodious voice by singing the first couplet, which is taken up by the other woman. The sequence continues song after song with the lead singer initiating the couplet every time, followed by a chorus from other women. Joyful clap dance also goes on in a rhythmic way.
Kaikutti Kali or Thiruvathira Kali is a woman dance. Women coordinate and depicted in Kaikutti Kali as the performers, usually 8 to 10 in number, clap in unison. Performers move in circles, sometimes in clockwise and sometimes in anti-clockwise directions, gracefully bending in sideways as they do so.
Kathakali. Kathakali is one of the popular dances which is performed by both men and women. If you visit Kerala on the festive season of Onam, you will get to see the performance of the dance drama in Shornur, Kovalam and most importantly Cherutiruthi. Kummathikali. Kummathikali is widely popular in South Malabar parts of Kerala. During Onam, the artists of the folk dance clad themselves in skirts that are woven out of plaited grass. The artists wear heavily painted funny masks made up of saprophyte, jackfruit tree, Astonia scolares, hawk plum trees or the coral tree. They go from door to door to ascertain people in return of which they colored small gifts. They generally depict the characters from Hindu mythology, including Krishna, Narada, Kirata, Darika or hunters. Pulikali. Pulikali is also referred to as Kuduvakali. It's a colorful recreation folk art from the state of Kerala, performed on Nallam Onam by trained artists. During the folk dance, the artists are painted like tigers and hunters in bright yellow, red and black color. They dance to the rhythmic beats of instruments including uduku and takil. The artists are accompanied by a procession of many others. Pulikali is one of the highlights of Onam.
Kayankali. Kayankali is a game of strength. It is an ancient style of game. This game is a risky one, even though use of any weapon or horses is strictly forbidden. Violence, blood and at times even death is part of game in Kayankali. Spectators who assemble in large numbers to watch the ruthless match stand on both sides of the battleground.
Vallamkali. Vallamkali is a boat race. It is a form of canoe racing and uses paddle war canoes. It is mainly conducted during the season of harvest festival Onam. Vallamkali includes races of many kinds of paddle long boats called snake boats. Each team spends about 6 lakh rupees for the Nehru Trophy.
Onakalikal. Onakalikal is a collective name for the numerous games played on the occasion of Onam. After a sumptuous Onasadhya meal, the time is ideal to indulge in a bit of merriment. People of Kerala are energetic and they make the most of it, including sports. There are various kinds of games devised for this occasion for the people with different departments. The older and sober people go in for the indoor games like chess, cards and dice. The younger ones enjoy energetic outdoor games like robust games that are traditional.
Maveli Nadu Vanidam Kalam Manusharellarum Onnu Pole. Ellavarkum Thiru Onam Aashamsagal. Thank you. Bye. M. Visvesh.